Ben Patrick, knees over toes guy, has truly changed the game. Pain-free knees over toes. Let me show you how I am working on this concept. So, first thing that I'm doing is I'm putting my feet about hips width apart. What I do is I drive down to the center. So it's internal here. And what I'm doing, the key to this is the weight is going forward. I'm blocking out as much through I can through the ankle, so I'm keeping the heel low, but I am forward of the sesamoid bones. There's two little bones that are behind the big toe, and if you're forward of those sesamoid bones, you turn your big toe into like track blocks that sends you forward, and it's safe for the knee. In order to be athletic, you need this inside angle. I mean, if you're playing basketball and you're gonna cross over, you need that inside angle. So here, I come down, the energy is forward. I could have somebody stand on this. This is what they do in the circus when someone's standing on there. And now from that position here, I let the heels come up and I feel that fascial bounce so that I'm here. I have that windshield wiper. I'm totally safe down here. And I'm blocking out, taking all of the slack out of the ankle because I want to get that maximum dorsiflexion, connective tissue. And then I come to straight. And again, I have this bounce without any pain whatsoever. That boom, powerful. And then I come to a fourth toe fold and I bring it out to come up and then drop it down into that inside, straight. I have the bounce, I have the bounce. I'm up, I'm down. So from the side, it's right here. I come internal, taking all the slack out. Then I come to straight, got the bounce. Then I come to out and I come up and I drop it down. Now, sole steps. I also use the sole steps and that gives me even more. Oh, it just feels good on sole steps. Sole steps just feel good. What they do is they allow you to shift your weight forward with no toe tension so that you unify the outside strong with the inside long and you get that balls of the feet. So again, I'm coming down and I'm blocking. Here, I really get a dorsiflexion effect, and as long as I am forward of the sesamoid bones, I'm safe and I'm getting athletic because I have that movement and I'm strong and I'm safe. There's no collapse. If I'm behind the sesamoid, that's bad. If I'm forward of sesamoid, it's real good. So boom, then I come down here. Again, I've got boom, I've got that bounce. I'm here and I'm up. No pain whatsoever. No pain, none whatsoever. And then the result of this, the result is I get boom, that flexion where I can literally hit my heel, boom, on my butt, boom, boom. That lets me cycle my leg so that at 51 years old, I can still run fast. Now, let me show you one more thing, is I can take the sole steps and I can go downhill now. So here, I still have that complex angle and now I get to go deep, deep, deep into the ankle. I come here, again, I've got that bounce. I come out, whew, I come up. So here, boom, boom, boom. So it's like this spiraling energetic. Because when you're gonna 2 foot jump in basketball, you're gonna come in here and you're gonna come in, there's an internal to boom that creates that spring. It's a spiral dynamic in the body. Once again, Ben Patrick, knees over toes guy, has changed the game. He's influenced the way that I train, and what I do is I WEC methodize. Stay tuned, I'm gonna do the split squat and incorporate the hands and the coil with the long side and the coiled side to help me onboard this capacity that is athletically invaluable. God bless.